Hi, my name is Kit. I'm the managing director and founder of Ninefold Distillery. Ninefold will be, I hope, the first rum distillery in the south of Scotland. We're in Dumfries and Galloway just now on Dormant Estate. It's a beautiful winter's day. I'm going to make a short video just to give you a little tour around the buildings that we're going to convert into the distillery. So I'm just going to take you inside the old bar just now, which is this stone building behind me. This building was built maybe 200 years ago as part of the original farmsteading and was the cattle byre for the adjacent dairy next door. Now, it hasn't been used for a long time. It's maybe been 30 years or so since anything happened in here. And as you can see, it's fallen into a bit of disrepair. Inside this building is where the actual distillery is going to be. So this is where our distilling equipment will be, the big copper still, the rectifying column, the condensing column, and our fermenters. This will also be where the office space will be and welfare facilities. Our bonded warehouse, so where our rum will be aged in casks, is actually going to be next door, and I'll show that to you in a second. Inside of here, at the moment, we've got a concrete floor, which you can see there, which isn't really suitable for all the equipment we want to put in, for running a forklift around, and all that kind of stuff. So the floor needs to come out. We're also going to deal with this roof as well. So the roof is actually going to come off and replace it with a modern roof. We're hoping to keep the skylights in, put some new Velux windows in, and get some light in here. Now, the wall behind me, although you can't see it, I think you can see this one, and maybe just the other two, used to have a door and windows in, and we're gonna reinstate those to bring lots of light into the front here. I'll just show you the outside, the other side. So we've seen one side of it out here. So that'll be the main door for staff and visitors. And behind me you can see, one, two, three, we'll open these out into windows again. This is actually south facing, it doesn't get a lot of light in the winter time. We should be able to see some sun up on the roof here. And actually we're going to put some solar panels on there, which is another reason for having the roof replaced. We'll also do a bit of landscaping here. Obviously a new door is going to go on, and I've got something special planned just to sit at the entrance to this door here as well. Now, I'm just going to take you through to where our bond is going to be, and we'll have a wee look in there. Just walking back through what's going to be the distillery at the moment, and out into the courtyard. Now this wall is going to get demolished and rebuilt, going to replace the two doors that are there with a nice modern access, something that will allow a forklift to get in and out and to transport our casks from there into what's going to be our bonded warehouse. Now there's not a huge amount of work to be done in here. We will level the floor out a bit. We're going to take out the pens that are in here. So all these concrete pens will come out, and the floor get leveled out so that our forklift can get in and out, and to make kind of better use, more efficient use of the space that's in here. Beyond that, it'll just simply be making it secure with some new doors, putting lighting in, and that's pretty much all it's going to be. So not the most exciting building in the world to look at, but hopefully where all the good stuff's going to happen. So that concludes our tour of the buildings here that'll become Ninefold Distillery. I'm hoping to produce a series of these videos, which I hope you'll follow, which will show the progress as we go through the conversion works from here and putting the equipment in and getting our first product made and out the door. If you have any comments or feedback or any questions for me at all, please do leave them in the comments below, and I'll try and answer your questions as best I can. In the meantime, I'm going to go and enjoy this beautiful sunny winter's day, and I hope you're having a great day too. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon.